Like, this girl style is very, very unique. The combination of everything is so beautiful. Four different material brings together, even this particular one, Ankara patch with velvet is so unique as well, perfect for matured ladies. So just stay tuned and watch this video to the end part, because at the end part you're going to be seeing a lot of gang styles as well, like simple ones, trouser. So just watch this video. If today is your first time, please kindly subscribe, turn on your post notification bell. That enables you to be notified whenever I upload feature video. I upload video on this channel multiple times daily. Kings and Queens of Ihunda, Jennifer's time. Just take your time. Any style you think you like from this particular video, kindly screenshot and send me DM, or you take the record numbers. As the video is going, you're going to see the number and send to me. Let me locate the particular style. Then I will help you and sort it out the particular cloth brand that owns the cloth, because most of this cloth you can see here on YouTube is owned by a particular cloth brand, or there's a designer that is very good in designing most of these styles. Maybe the designer designed it for a model or for individual and decide to post on his or her page. So I will help you to sort it out and send you the link, so you go ahead and purchase it, or just bargain with the designer or the cloth brand, any which way. So just take your time and watch this video. Like, this gangster is so beautiful. I love the neck. I love that pink they use in attaching the gun is so unique, guys. Even the sleeve, the damn part of that gun is everything. I will be leaving right now to enjoy this video to the end, but don't forget, please, you guys, give my video a thumbs up, please. I'm begging for that. I'll be seeing you on the next video. Bye for now.